Tonight, 30-year-old Grant Longer is lying in a hospital bed. The young father was riding his motorcycle when he was hit by an SUV that ran a stop sign.
Police say the driver left without helping. News 8's Carrie Fairchild talked with his family.
To think that there's somebody out there that is that heartless.
This recent picture shows Grant Longer and his 2-year-old son. Grant got him to smile so big by tickling him. Now this young dad is in a coma with a brain injury, unable to talk, unable to see his son.
He just thinks that daddy's at work.
Longer had just picked up a new motorcycle on Saturday and texted his wife.
He said, "I love you and I'll be home soon."
10 minutes later, he got into a crash. Police say the driver of a Jeep Grand Cherokee ran a stop sign at Ross and Ann Streets. Longer swerved to avoid him.
He ended up hitting the rear end of the vehicle and he flew in the air and fell right on his head, and he was wearing a helmet.
What the other driver did next is what angers the family the most.
The fact that he got out of the car, took my husband's pulse, and got back in the car and left the scene was the worst thing they could have done. I can't imagine why somebody would do that.
I can't take my baby and hold him in my arms because of this man.
What was supposed to be a happy weekend for this family was one they'd rather forget.
We would have our family Christmas together, and instead we spent it waiting for my son to wake up, and he still has.
And waiting for the driver to turn himself in.
At this moment, they're doing the procedures to put a ventilator and a feeding tube in my son. And the man that did this is out there free. The only thing he cares about is that he doesn't get punished. My child could lose his life.
There's no way to tell right now.
His wife, Amanda, can now only wait at the hospital with his wedding band.
So I have it around my neck with an angel because I'm praying to God that somebody's going to come through and tell us information about who did this.
In Lancaster, Carrie Fairchild, News 8.
Doctors tell the family the next 24 hours will be critical in Longer's recovery. As for the investigation, this afternoon police released new information saying the vehicle is a white 1993 to 1998 Jeep Grand Cherokee, a white Jeep Grand Cherokee. If you have any information, call Lancaster Police.